Everyone, welcome to another short tutorial on Wallacei X tips and tricks. In this tutorial, I would like to talk about the naming conventions of the number sliders and fitness objectives in order to take full advantage of the automated selections. In order to actually use this method of selecting genes, gene pools, sliders, and objectives, you have to name your number sliders and gene pools with WLC underscore. Naming convention and prefix, same as fitness objectives, and this underscore is actually very important. Also, the order in which your number sliders and gene pools are connected to Wallacei is as follows. As you can see, Wallacei X first selects number sliders, order them first numerically, second alphabetically, and then it selects the gene pools, and the same, first order them numerically and then alphabetically. This order is actually very important if you would like to take advantage of decode, genome component, and retrieve your genes after the simulation. Also, we highly recommend you to name them, if you would like to name them in numbers, name them with double digits. This way you will always have them sorted from small to big numbers and numerically. One other thing that I think is important and worth mentioning, if you don't use select all sliders, which we actually we highly recommend, and we think this is the best practice, but if you would like to connect them manually, like the way I'm doing it right now, you have to know that the order of the number sliders and genes, actually I'm going to connect it this way. So essentially I would see one number slider, two gene pools, two number sliders, one gene pool. This is the way I connected them manually, but you should know that the order in which your genes will be sorted after decoding the genome is actually the same as I just said. So Wallacei will order them first number sliders and then gene pools. So it doesn't matter how you connect them here, Wallacei always order first number sliders and then the gene pools. So the best practice is to take full advantage of the select all sliders, and you always make sure the way your genes are connected to the system, to the definition, and to your simulation is the same way that your genome is decoded. Also, the order in which the number sliders and gene pools are spread over the canvas does not matter at all. So essentially, if I do this, if I go and select the number sliders again, like all sliders again, as you can see, the order again, first sliders and then the gene pools, and then sorting first numerically and then alphabetically. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye.